సో అమలాపాలన ఆ క్యారెక్టర్లో సో బేసిక్గా తనని చాలామంది నుంచి ఫిల్టర్ చేసి అలా తీసుకోవటం అలా జరిగిందా తనని క్యాస్ట్ చేసుకోవాలి అదర్స్
యా వీ ఐ ఫస్ట్ ఐ హిస్ ఆల్సో ఐ డిడ్ నాట్ ఐ గెట్ ఐ గాట్ లైక్ సమ్ 10-15 పిక్చర్స్ ఆఫ్ న్యూ గైస్ న్యూ బాయ్స్ అండ్ హిస్ వాస్ జస్ట్ వన్ అమంగ్స్ దెమ్ ఐ డిడ్ నో హి హడ్ డన్ ఫిల్మ్స్ ఆర్ ఎనీథింగ్ ఇన్ బెంగళూరు ఐ మై అసిస్టెంట్ దిస్ లక్ష్మి షీ కెప్ట్ వాట్సాపింగ్ మీ పిక్చర్స్ అండ్ ఐ వుడ్ జస్ట్ సీ And suddenly there was one picture of his black t-shirt, something that which is not even a professionally shot, some selfie or something.
Yeah.
I said, yeah, he looks like a delivery boy. <picture. laughs> this looks like the guy character. But we just, even then I'm thinking we can consider him, we can consider him. Then Lakshmi told me, no, he's done like a hero in a couple of movies. And I thought, okay, then he won't do this series. You know? Then she said, No, no, I spoke to him, he was very interested. I said, are you sure? Because you've said he's done like a hero and feature, commercial films. Why will he do a web series and edit it? She's like, no. Then he came to Bangalore.
Yeah,
he and his sister came and I met him. And the first time I saw, I in that picture, he looked much thinner. When he came, he was all So then as we started talking, then immediately I figured, okay, this guy will... pull this off and so he was set. Amla's I think it went to many people because it's a very beautiful character. Amla's what she plays Durga and it's a very well written strong character and we needed someone where she shouldn't look younger than him. It should look like she's more like a mentor or you know she should look a little more powerful because she's also playing a cop. And because of his personality, which is like he's so tall, we couldn't have cast someone because when we frame something, he can easily overpower physically. And Amla came in, like we needed someone also who is a good performer and also known to people. And Nandini, who is also with us, Nandini Reddy, the director. So she is someone who's been leading as a creative consultant on this project. So she had worked with Amla on that Netflix
show. Pitta kadalo nado,
So then she said, why don't you look at Amla's? And we had a talk and it's amazing, her eyes are brilliant, you know, like everything that his, he could do with his physique, she equates it with her performance in the eye. And so when we started editing, when you all see the episode, you will see that they balance it out. Like though she's shorter than a feet maybe. and then, but the, she brings out that performance with her face and he brought out with his whole presence and it kind of felt like we cast very perfectly after that.